There was once a rich man who had two sons. The older son was very good and did what his father told him to do. The younger son did not want to work. He expected his father to give him everything. One day, the younger son went to his father. "Give me part of the money you plan to give my brother and me when you're older," he said. So the father did. The younger son took the money and went to another country, where he wasted it all. When the money was gone, he found a job caring for pigs. One day, while feeding the pigs, he decided to go home and apologize to his father. As soon as his father saw him, he hugged and welcomed his son. That night, there was a great party. The older son came in from a hard day in the field. When he found out that his father had thrown a party for his brother, he could not understand it. He told his father, "I have worked hard and never disobeyed you. You have never thrown a party for me, but as soon as my little brother comes home from spending all your money, you give him your best clothes, fix the best food for him, and throw a party." "Son," the father said, "I have always loved you. One day, everything I have will be yours, but right now, we should celebrate. Your brother left home. We thought he was dead, but now he's alive. He was lost, but now he is found."